Just in case any of you guys were wondering about the 70mm F-16 from Freewing, the afterburner for the, it says for 80 and 90 size motors, it'll actually work on the 70mm. It bolts right up to the motor. It's really easy. It took me like 10 minutes. So if you want the afterburner for the 70mm F-16, it does work.